I woke up underground, not a light, not a sound. Threw my voice into the dark, but the dark had no remark, just repeated what I said. Claustrophobic at first, struck by hunger and thirst. I stood up and looked around, there was nothing to be found, just a world I couldn't see. And I heard, fear began to ease. From far away whispered a breeze, telling me to move along, there's nothing wrong. So I cornered my resolve, took a breath and took a step, encountered metal on my left. What a strange thing to find, metal in this place of mine, running lengthwise down the hall. And I heard, then a light broke through the black. I was standing on a track. That little light began to grow. There was nowhere I could go.